Hi, so today I thought I'd do a day in the life of me, a little video. So two gigs today. First gig is here at the wonderful Oshwell Centre, which is in Potter's Bar, near London, UK. And this is the venue for today. Time for sound check. Pretty long. It was really great fun though. So now off to the next gig. Go home actually quickly. Do a Javari on my sitar. So I'll go pick up another sitar, get change of clothes, and to the next one. Okay, so I'm back home. Quickly got to swap my sitars over and get off to this next gig. So I was playing, turn this around, my Hiron Roy sitar for the gig with the Carnatic musicians, South Indian musicians. So this one sounds really nice. It's a nice instrument. And that one's tuned to D. Now, I'm going to play using my other instruments here. And I'm going to play my Baron Roy sitar. Here it is. Baron Roy. Now, the thing is with this, is this bit here. Let's go, there we go. That bit there. Can you see there's a line here? That shouldn't be there. It makes it sound awful. So what I need to do is take the bridge off. Detune all that. Try not to make it too shaky. There we are. And that bridge should just slide off. There we go. Take that off. So, there we go. I'm going to file this down. So at the moment, you need to get that sort of, keep that sort of shape to it, if you can see. But you can see all the grooves in it, can't you? You can see those. Need to get rid of those. And yeah, so I'll get that done. And then we'll see how it sounds a bit later on in Cambridge. So here I am, gig number two in Cambridge, Peter's House College, part of university. Beautiful setting. So I'm sort of ready, set up, and hopefully I'll get a few clips of me playing for you. Thank you. So once in a while you do these gigs, and this tonight was amazing because they really enjoyed it. They really loved classical Indian music. So sometimes when they do these events, you know, they'll say, oh, can you play some Michael Jackson or some Bollywood, which is great as well. You know, I really love doing that. But these guys were saying, oh, can you play Rag Jainat, Rag Meg? And basically these are traditional Indian pieces, which I was sort of trained to do. And they really loved it, and they were really appreciative. So really enjoyed it. So all in all, it's been a good day. I shall sign off, and one last little bit when I get back home. And that's me done. Two gigs. It's been a great day. Take care.